area, but we also are finding that insurance companies and auditing companies, auditing firms, are beginning to ask their clients about this. And then there were some other policies. Senator Stevens, in his remark this morning, said he wanted the government to adopt policies that would incent companies and organizations to take up more diverse communications. So I thought I'd ask our panelists just to comment on any of these three aspects.